9 or maybe more peace activists murdered for no other reason than they simply wanted to bring aid to people who are starving, who've had their homes destroyed, who've had their society decimated by the savage onslaught of the Israeli military a year and a half ago, and by the effects of a brutal siege that has been imposed on the people of Gaza.